How's everybody doing today? Hope everybody's doing good. I got my eyes on a 4-star, but I've been watching him a little while. He hadn't had much change in him, just that he's getting grayer. So I'm thinking about taking him. Hopefully he's a 5-star, but if he isn't, I'm thinking about taking him because I think he's at the end of his lifespan. It's just what I think, because I haven't seen no change in him hardly last few times I've been watching him. So this is one of their drink zones. Hopefully he shows up here this morning. And I'm just going to sit here and wait and try to take him with the crossbow. So just going to wait on him, see if they show up here. I'll get back with you. I've been sitting here a while, they haven't showed up. So I'm gonna go down here to the next drink zone and see if they're down here. Because you're never guaranteed where they're gonna show up. I figured it was going to be this one because it's where I seen them the most. It's an often drink zone, but that don't mean they're coming there. They could be at this other one. So we'll go down here and check it out. Oh, right there's some whitetail. I don't know if it's them, but we'll see if he's in here. We'll see if he's changed any. If his rack looks any different. But like I said, I've been watching him for a little while. I ain't seen much change in him. I just want to make sure I get him before he passes on. Because that's what I think's going to happen. Try to get up here so we can check him out. If this is the herd, I think it is. Try to get up here on some higher ground. might have to try to call him in if he's in here. Just gotta take our time. It looks like that, if this is the herd, that two star has become a three star. Because there was a two star mature, or a two star adult in there with him. And I think he's became a three star. I'm about tempted just to call, see if I can get him to come out, if he's in there. This is where we'll see if he's in here. Or if there's any high fitness in here. I haven't been really able to see what's in here. And I don't want to try to get any closer because I'll just spook him. But I think this is his herd. Pretty positive it is. That looks like him right there. No, that's a three star. There's another big buck right there. This three star might mess it up if this is him. It looks like him. Yeah, this three star might mess it up. Because that looks like him. Yeah, that's him. Yeah, he hadn't changed. I think I'm going to take him because I've been watching him a while. He ain't changed much. That tree right there is 20 yards. Busted him. Heart, left lung, artery. But that was him. Let's see what his genetics was. Yeah, 79%. He would have died if I'd have kept waiting any longer. So I did good on that. All right, so it worked out. All right, I appreciate y'all watching. Like and subscribe. And I'll see y'all next time I'm out hunting. Take care.